messed up. They were standing in the house with our head. Somebody say, yeah, it's my time to talk with the Hiram. Our head. Adam said, yeah, wait a minute. I messed up. Calling my name. By the time there was a lamb, there was slain. standing. Keep on standing.
Yes.
For the Lord. I went to a seminar a couple of weeks ago, and this pastor had fallen. And the seminar was so hard on me, because even though he had fallen, there's no reason to stay down. Nobody in God's providence should stay down. Nobody. From the pulpit to the back door. It's no secret what God can do. When you got wrong, He'll do it for you. Amen. You do justly. You do justly.
Yeah, he has to.
But it's required of them. Do justly.
I'll be out in a minute.
Treat folks right. Just treat them right. When they don't treat you right, treat them right. You ain't got good, nothing good to say about. Don't say nothing about them. Amen. Because some folks don't exist till you see them in them. Amen.
Amen.
And the minute you leave them, you forgive them about them. You don't troublemakers.
Yeah.
But if you don't have nothing good to say, don't say nothing.
Amen.
Then he said, love mercy.
Yes.
God extended mercy to us.
Yes.
The psalm said his mercy is renewed.
Yes.
Day by day. Every day God give us a good degree of mercy. Because
right.
Each and every one of us in there, every day, Satan says, take them out. Ruin their lives.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
The thief cometh to kill, steal, and destroy. When the sons of God presented themselves, Satan came also.
That's right.
Amen. But every day God says mercy has been renewed. And throughout that day, walk humbly with the Lord thy God.
Right.
People I talk to on a regular basis think again, this could be any day of the week. Jesus is going to jump in my conversation. He just jumped in. Because he with me. He's a very present help in time of trouble. And they know it those that trust in him. I can't go through the day and carry a whole conversation too long without Jesus and jump in. Amen. You can ask him on the job anywhere. I keep everything in his perspective, but Jesus knows when to jump in. So a lot of times we want to tell him what we want to tell him. Give him a piece of your mind. Keep your mind. You know it's bad. That's why you're trying to give it away. You know it's bad. Amen. Oh, bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Walk humbly with the Lord thy God. That's all required of us. If we do that, the blessings of the Lord. The psalmist will come to light in your life. Goodness and mercy shall all the days of your life. I'll tell you how to be blessed. Don't worry about the economy, Dad, they're rich. Y'all know it's positive, right? Yeah, they're rich. I'm not worried about that. I'm not worried about losing a house. Amen. Somebody say he's a shelter in the time of a storm. If you follow those three steps that they gave Micah, that the Micah gave the nation of Israel, if you follow those three steps, the goodness of God will follow you everywhere you go. Don't stop it on the doors of the church. Come on, quiet. We offer Christ to you. If you're here and you're without a church home, you want to make your father proud, come to him on Father's Day. Well, somebody give God some real praise. Oh, God, some praise.